If you control a big list, you can determine if you get sales or not. If you don't have a list, it's very difficult to scale. That's why Amazon brands don't have the same opportunity that an e-commerce brand off of Amazon that has their own list. When you have your own list, you control your own destiny. When you rely on Amazon only, then Amazon determines your destiny, right? Obviously, you have to work on the account and you have to be a good Amazon seller. But generally, if you don't put the action into building a list, you're always going to be a liability. ManyChat is a list building machine. And I have had firsthand experience on that particular platform. And it was a messenger platform first. And at some point, about a year ago now, probably about 10 months or so, when Michael Yang, the CEO of ManyChat, announced the multi-channel world, the omni-channel world, and messenger marketing became chat marketing, then it became that much more powerful, right? So it's not only messenger, it's also texting, and it's also email. One single platform does all of those things: texting, emailing, and sending messages on messenger. So now, got an epic announcement today. Absolutely epic. Something that I have been waiting for a very, very long time. And I'll get out of the way so you guys can read it well. And it's Shopify and ManyChat next level integration. I can tell you one thing. I have been a ManyChat advocate for years now. All right. And if you guys have followed me for a while, if you're on my list, if you have seen my content, if you have done my courses, all right, if you have seen anything about what I do, you know that ManyChat is a big, big area of attention for me in my marketing efforts. It has been for going back 2017 now, right? I built Dr. Eric Berg's Messenger channel, which has millions of subscribers on it. I built my dad's Messenger channel, which also has millions of subscribers. Probably two of the most powerful Messenger channels on the planet. As you know, if you control a big list, you can determine if you get sales or not. If you don't have a list, it's very difficult to scale. That's why Amazon brands don't have the same opportunity that an e-commerce brand off of Amazon that has their own list. When you have your own list, you control your own destiny. When you rely on Amazon only, then Amazon determines your destiny, right? Obviously, you have to work on the account and you have to be a good Amazon seller. But generally, if you don't put the action into building a list, you're always going to be a liability. ManyChat is a list building machine. And I have had firsthand experience on that particular platform. And it was a messenger platform first. And at some point, about a year ago now, probably about 10 months or so, when Michael Yang, the CEO of ManyChat, announced the multi-channel world, the omni-channel world, and messenger marketing became chat marketing, then it became that much more powerful, right? So it's not only messenger, it's also texting, and it's also email. One single platform does all of those things: texting, emailing, and sending messages on messenger. So now Facebook Messenger doesn't control your destiny, you control your own destiny. So ManyChat has been a list building machine for a long time. What they were lacking, one of their weaknesses, which is, you know, they had so many strengths that this is something that you had the patience while they developed it, was the ability to integrate with e-commerce and make it an e-commerce friendly platform. I want to give you a breakdown about what this announcement is. Because I am so close with the ManyChat staff, and because I'm such a big fan of them and I promote them so much, they give me a little bit earlier access to what everybody else gets, and I get to find out things before you guys do. So I have been excited about this for a long time, but I haven't been able to talk about it because I had agreements that wouldn't let me talk about it with you guys, right? With my students, with my followers, with like people on my list. This is the first time that I can officially talk about this right now, but make no mistake, this is the single biggest advance in the world of e-commerce that we've had in a few years now. And ManyChat has become that much more valuable to any e-commerce entrepreneur. Particularly, as you can see on this particular slide, we're gonna be talking about Shopify, all right? This is a Shopify-only webinar. So if you guys have Magento, WooCommerce, BigCommerce, OpenCart, or other areas of e-commerce that are not Shopify, this is not going to be fantastic news for you, but it might give you an indication as to the direction that ManyChat is going towards, so you can also get excited because it's quite something. So I'm going to show you guys what this is all about. The first thing that I want you guys to do is that there is a couple of steps, very easy steps, for you to get ManyChat and Shopify integrated, all right? You're going to get an integration done. Now, if you're an old timer on the ManyChat Shopify world, you're going to be like, but Manuel, come on, dude. I already had Shopify and ManyChat integrated. No, cancel that. You're going to have to reintegrate it again because it's a brand new, fully updated, next level, ridiculous integration. It's going to make whatever integration you had before become a joke, literally. This is like something else, right? So how do you get it integrated? There's a couple of steps. Obviously, I'm an affiliate for ManyChat, so I like to promote my own links. When you use my link to get your own ManyChat account, which is basically, for those of you guys that are newbies and you don't know anything about ManyChat, consider ManyChat Constant Contact, MailChimp, ActiveCampaign, Infusionsoft. It is a CRM. It is a customer relations management software that allows you to communicate to your customers via Facebook Messenger or via texting or via email, all in the same single central platform. That's ManyChat. I'm a big fan. They have been exploding and I have been riding the wave with them over the last few years. These guys are incredible. So if you want to set up your ManyChat account and you haven't set it up before, or let's say that you do have it set up, this is the easiest way to get it regardless. ManuelSuarez.com, if you don't know how to spell that, ManyChat Shopify. Okay, so ManyChat and Shopify integration is a brand new thing that just got launched yesterday. And how do you get it integrated? You go to ManyChat Shopify, you go to settings, and then you go to integrations. You can see here, once you go to ManyChat and you sign in, you're gonna see, for example, your Facebook page, right? In this example, we see USA Natural Slim, right? And then we see over here, settings, okay? And on the settings, I'm gonna change the ink color because the blue one is not that great. I'm gonna go to red. And you can see settings, and then they're gonna see integrations right here. Integrations, and then over here is the Shopify integration steps, all right? So you can see Shopify, you're gonna enter your domain, you're gonna connect your Shopify account, and off we go in the Shopify ManyChat integration. And it's eliminating the complications of having to add a lot of codes, having to add a lot of different technicalities and complications to it. It's just basically connecting those two things up, and now we have these unified platforms working in a symbiotic relationship, okay? So you're gonna see over here, it's gonna give you an option, it's gonna give you a warning, and it says, ManyChat hasn't been reviewed by Shopify. Whoa, that's a lie. It has, because they're working together. Ignore that warning, and you're gonna go to install unlisted app. Once you install the unlisted app, it's going to get that integration to happen. You're gonna have to click that install unlisted app, otherwise you're not gonna get this integration to happen. Okay, good. And then you're gonna have a lot of things. So let me go over a couple of things that are gonna happen with this incredible integration. So ManyChat sales dashboard, you're gonna be able to see conversion events. So over here, we just set it up. So you can see how many conversions have you had inside the dashboard. You're gonna be able to see from the Shopify orders, how many are coming in here. So you can see now you're gonna have data inside ManyChat directly as to what's happening from your campaigns. So a few of the new key features with this integration. Shopify coupons, that's super cool. More details to come. Shopify store widgets, updating Shopify triggers. I'm gonna explain that to you guys in a second, but for example, if somebody adds an item to cart, instant trigger. If somebody scrolled 30% of the website homepage, trigger. If somebody has an exit intent, trigger, and so on and so on. Those are triggers that can now make things happen inside ManyChat because of those things happen in your Shopify. Pretty incredible, right? Shopify product catalog. This is like next level, guys. I have been talking about dynamic product ads for ages. My best performing campaigns on Facebook advertising. Across the board, The champion of return on investment has been Dynamic Product Ads. This is Dynamic Product Ads now, a version of that for ManyChat. The catalog is going inside your ManyChat account right now, and whatever happens on your shop, ManyChat gets that data. Example, somebody bought XYZ product. Now you can say, hey, just so you know, ABC product also matches really well with XYZ, and you can do that on a text message, on an email, or on a messenger broadcast like that within the 24-hour windows and just operating based on Facebook rules or texting, etc. There's a lot more to it, just to give you guys an idea. Updated abandoned cart reminders, right? Some of the most important marketing campaigns for any e-commerce entrepreneur is abandoned cart campaigns. The most profit that you're gonna get on any retargeting is going to be from getting those people that added the items to cart back into that cart. These guys are going to consistently be your best performing campaigns. Now you're going to have a whole series of abandoned cart reminder templates and funnels and triggers and things to set up. Shopify customer contact and data import. Whoa. So wait a second. So are you telling me, Manuel, that whenever somebody buys something on Shopify, that data is also going to be stored inside ManyChat and I'm going to know what they bought? When they bought it? When was the last time they bought it? How much they bought? Yes, you're gonna have that data now inside ManyChat with this integration. Are you starting to get the big picture here, guys? Okay, so what else? Action requirements for these features, account requirements. You gotta have a pro ManyChat account. Do not set up a free account and then tell me, Manuel, I don't have access to abandoned cart reminders. You lied to us. Well, you have to pay ManyChat a little bit of money in order to get access to these features, all right? You can set up a free account and you can have a free account up to 300 subscribers, but you're not gonna be able to go ninja if you don't have this set up correctly, all right? You have to pay to play the ManyChat game correctly. Shopify store, if you don't have one, you gotta create one. They've been running a promotion to give you 90 days free of a Shopify account. They used to have a 14-day trial. They moved it to a 90-day trial because of COVID-19, and they're helping small businesses transition to the internet world with a 90-day free trial of a Shopify account. Shopify, if you don't know what it is the simplest place and way to create your own e-commerce with dragging and dropping and clicking and posting, etc. Super, super simple to do. So that's your own e-commerce. And then you're gonna do an integration between ManyChat and Shopify, which is going to be done via the settings integration. And all you gotta do is follow my link to get that set up. All right, good. So, what else? Store widgets. Let's talk about those specifics right here. So, what are these stored widgets? With the new and updated integration, your Shopify customers can now easily opt into ManyChat and receive communications via Messenger, SMS, and or email. You can communicate to them, all three of them, in one single platform at the same time, or you can decide whether you want to communicate to them via email first and follow up on Messenger and follow up on text. All that stuff can be done. Is incredible the amount of potential that you have with this platform. So communications via Messenger, SMS, and or email, and you can do very simple strategies to get these people to opt in. For example, join a VIP club. Let me give you some examples right here, actually. I think I put together one for you. So Shopify stores, as part of this particular upgrade, you're gonna be able to send order updates. This is part of the widgets. I'm gonna give you an example of that in a second. Abandoned cart reminders, product suggestions or product catalog. Hey, here's another product that might help you guys. Hey, here's another one. Hey, you haven't bought in 30 days. It's time to refill, and so on and so on. Promotions, coupons, right? Here's a 10% for you to come back, right? I want you to come back. You haven't purchased from us in the last 90 days, right? Or here's a 20% Father's Day discount just for you for the entire catalog. Automated coupons being sent through the ManyChat platform. Not only that, I'm going to give you specifics on that, but they're going to be personalized. Absolutely, completely personalized. Okay, guys, so check this one out. Answer frequently asked questions with a customer chat. This has been upgraded. It has been available for a while, but it has been massively upgraded now with the integration of Shopify and ManyChat. Abandoned browse. Look at this one right here. If they only view the product page but didn't purchase, Are you kidding me? So it's not only abandoned cart anymore. If somebody views a product page and you have actually managed to get that person opted into your ManyChat because you offered a VIP club or you gave them a mini course or a resource or you did something ninja to bring them in, you can now communicate to them, even if they haven't added an item to cart and they just browse. Hey, I noticed that you were browsing and you were looking at this particular product right here, your Magic Mac Natural Slim product or whatever it is that your brand is. I wanted to give you more information. Here's an FAQ video. Here's a testimonial video. Just by them looking at that page, that's close to voodoo magic, right? Well, that's what we have right now with this integration. A little bit of a voodoo magic setup over here, right? If they only view the product page but didn't purchase, you're gonna be able to actually communicate with them like that. So what else? Recommended widgets, add to cart modal widget, customer chat widget, and SMS modal widget. Meaning that if they you invite them to a VIP club through text, you can also have them chat with any of you guys and get notifications instantly and give them frequently answered questions. And add to cart modal widgets, which is basically also like when they add the item to cart, this is where I see one of the most important areas on e-commerce. This is where I see the biggest potential. And I'll give you an example. If somebody adds the item to cart, I don't know if you know this, but over 50% of people on e-commerce that add items to cart do not purchase. So when somebody adds to cart, how about if you instantly tell them, hey, would you like me to keep you up to date about your order? I can easily do that. Click below to opt in. Don't you think you're gonna have a great conversion rate of that? Because at that moment, they're adding to cart because they're feeling the impulse to buy. You get them to opt in, and whether they actually convert or not, then later on you can be, for the ones that didn't convert, hey, just following up over here, I know you added the item to cart, you wanted me to update you on your order, but you haven't completed the purchase. Here's the link to come back to purchase. 20 hours later, I noticed that you still haven't purchased. I'm gonna give you a coupon because I wanna make sure that you don't miss out on this great opportunity. Here's a unique coupon just for you. 10% off your order, come back to cart. Whoa, right? Powerful stuff. So this integration of the add to cart is an overlay widget that will appear based on a certain trigger. So for example, you can copy your offer should be attractive enough to have the customers opt in, right? Something that is actually valuable for them. And then the widget offer, the order updates or invite to special VIP club could be a great opt-in opportunity when they add an item to cart, right? Use cases, actions, send out abandoned cart reminders, discounts, order status updates, and product recommendations. Trigger options, what can we do? Add to cart, exit intent. When they scroll a certain percentage, that's a trigger. Inside the flow construction of ManyChat, you can determine when this thing triggers inside ManyChat. When somebody adds the item to cart on Shopify, or when they try to exit the page on desktop, or when they scroll 30% of that page, or seconds pass after the person actually opted in for something, or scrolling to an element, like somebody that actually went to a particular element, that's gonna require that the person has a target ID. Actually, let me show you this example right here. So you can see here, we have for one of our brands that we manage. So we have a message. We had them opt in, right? And the opt-in says, wait, don't miss out. This is actually on the exit intent. Click the button below to join our VIP club and get access to free resource sets to help you improve your metabolism, exclusive VIP only offers, and more. You click on keep me updated right here, and then that person has already opted into your ManyChat channel, okay? The same thing is for somebody that added the item to cart, and you go ahead and you say, you recently started an order in our store, you talk to the person in first name, but it seems you haven't had a time to place it yet. Don't forget to check out now while everything's still in stock. Complete your order now and get free shipping. Enter code FUNTOSMILE2019 to give you an idea, right? That is actually an add to cart item that you can add. We just have to update this to make it 2020, obviously, right? Because we are already middle of the year.